7 on the shot clock. McGinnity goes down the lane and locked in. Toby Jenkins, his easiest basket. Off the shot. Time's up. Good defense by the Lakers.
Well, there is a case of over-dribbling, and that's all that was. McGinnity dribbled the ball too much. I mean, he's trying to go through two players. Robert Horry stood there, no contact, and he just turned it over. And Fish now with a big steal.